First, I don't believe in intellectual property, and I have only bought one film in my entire life, and everything else I download off